I've got a bomb! Huh? All right.
Warden shop to you. Bowles!
Yo, Frankie! How's the wife and kids? You miss me?
Shut it, clown!
A lot of people here really want to talk to you.
Really? I don't mind walking. Not so tight, boys. You'll crease the suit.
Get that filthy degenerate out of here.
Warden, something's not right. I'm going with him.
Is Commissioner Gordon here?
Yes, sir. He's waiting for you down at patient handover. He got here just before you did.
Sharpie loves his cameras. Hey, Sharpie, you getting my good side? Ah, but heck, they're all good, aren't they?
I want him securely locked away this time.
Look at all this new security.
How's a guy supposed to break out of here?
New patient in the intensive treatment lobby. All non-essential staff to vacate the area.
Oh, it's always nice to return to my sweet little hacienda.
Hi. What do you do, F Colony? My name's Ken from the Pang. Welcome back to another video. Today we are doing episode 1 of a playthrough of the game. I love the Batman games.
Scan initializing.
You know what? I prefer the good old cavity search.
I didn't want to interrupt you.
Got a red light. Multiple prohibited items.
So I kind of just.
It's not the patient, it's.
Would you sneak in with your bats? Come on, tell me. Batarangs, bat claws, bat smacks.
Scan is green on Joker.
Open the gate. Get him out of there.
I want weapons on him at all times.
But anyways, I love these games. I never actually completed any.
There'll be time enough for you later.
And I figured mine as well. Record it, because I was going to play it anyway.
Is that a crocodile I hear? What's up, Doc? Pencil me in for tomorrow at 4. We've got a lot of catching up to do.
Keep behind me.
Do I have to?
Okay, clear.
Hello, new patient. This is Quincy Sharp. Warden of Arkham.
Ooh, it's my favorite show.
I'm Warden Idiot. You'll never escape.
The premier psychiatric evaluation and rehabilitation center for the criminally insane.
Joker!
Hear about Blackgate,
boss? Joker!
Shut up!
No, catch you soon, boss.
Shut it and keep moving.
The state of the wiring in these federal facilities is shocking. My boys over there could have been hurt.
I really don't want to talk.
Unfortunate fire.
Just gotta check your prisoner, Officer Bowles.
Whatever, just be quick.
Only following procedure. Well, patient seems to be in satisfactory condition. Looks like he suffered minor lacerations, probably in the last 2 hours. There seems to be.
Need to take my temperature? I'd be happy to drop my pants.
He's all yours. Get him out of here.
He's good. Get the door open.
I don't like it. This place is full of loons.
1 second. I want to turn the desktop audio down. I think it's a little too loud. So we'll see. I don't have separate audio because, like, I really didn't feel like doing it.
The hell is shipping in a bunch of prisoners was a good idea.
Classification system active. Shoot to kill permissions granted.
Right, I can be quiet.
You heard the lady. We got another psycho on the way.
Can you smell the excitement in the air?
Huh.
No.
There's water on the ground.
Hmm. Must have been one of the guards, then. Croco boy! Is that you?
Get ready. Keep your weapons trained on it at all times.
Doing?
I've got your scent, Batman. I will hunt you down.
Get that animal under control!
A toy collar won't stop me from killing you, Batman. I'll rip you apart. Eat your bones.
Nice.
That reminds me. I really need to get me some meat.
Okay, move up.
So, this is technically the second game. This is the second game and everything.
Great night for a party!
But also...
Not where you're going.
The night is young, Bats. I still have a trick or two up my sleeve. I mean, don't you think it's a little bit funny how a fire at Blackgate caused hundreds of my crew to be moved here?
I thought I told you to stay quiet!
Oh, Frankie, you really should learn to keep that fat mouth of yours shut. It'll get you into trouble.
Tell me something. You've never let me catch you this easily. What are you really after?
Oh, nothing much. Hundreds dying in pain and fear. All their meaningless lives brought to a horrifying conclusion. All thanks to you and a book of matches. Was that the answer you wanted?
All patients should avoid contact with prisoners from Blackgate Prison Facility. Their presence...
What's he doing?
Stay where you are.
Get a flashlight! Get a light on him!
Our prison cell institution is temporary.
What? Don't you trust me?
Our guest... has arrived.
Intensive treatment. Lower floors are now at level red alpha.
So, you're back. You killed three of my crew and you busted out of here.
Only three? I'll be sure to try harder next time. What say we aim for 100?
Long night, Jim.
Joker invades City Hall and holds the mayor hostage, leaving it to me to juggle SWAT teams, the media, and you. Yeah, it's been a hell of a night.
Hopefully the last one we'll ever have with him.
Yeah, right.
Hold it there. Sorry, Batman. Arkham staff only.
I assure you, if anyone's qualified, it's...
Listen, I appreciate the assistance, but he'll unsettle the more violent inmates.
I think he's talking about you, Bats. Don't be a stranger. You're always welcome here. Gotta say, it's good to be back.
You okay?
He
surrendered almost without a fight. I don't like it.
At least he's back where he belongs.
Get up! Now!
Joker's loose. Alert the warden.
Hurry! We're losing him, Doc!
The joke's on you.
Ta-da! Honey, I'm home.
Come on in.
Arlene Quinzel.
Welcome to the madhouse, Batman. I set a trap, and you sprang it gloriously. Now let's get this party started. Ladies,
you ought to tell me twice how to play this game.
I apologize for this interruption to your regular entertainment. Up until a few seconds ago, I was going to kill everyone in the room in the Mudge cartoons. But then, well, you know how I do love a captive audience.
Try and contact the warden. Let him know what's happened. I'll be back.
Don't make promises you can't keep, Bat. I'm in control.
Yeah.
Asylum, you're not going anywhere I don't want you to.
Yeah,
understand?
Yeah.
If you think I'll let you run.
Always heroes of you. I'm getting bored of watching you. Why don't you just come find me?
You know it's a trap.
Of course it is.
How did I... Remember?
Joker's been busy. These poor guards never stood a chance.
Hold
Patients should take their medication at the prescribed times each and every day.
Warning. Security breach in level B3. Warning. Security breach in level B2. Warning. Security breach in level B8. Warning. Security breach in level B1.
Goodbye.
Warning. Security breach in level B6.
Hey, Batman!
Can you hear me?
Security breach in level B4.
Joker's escaped custody. He's running free in Arkham.
Do you need anything? Is my dad still there?
Commissioner Gordon is safe. Joker's not far ahead. I'll stay in contact.
Warning.
Where is this? This is the second game.
In level B8.
But also...
Warning. Security breach in level B1.
Dude, that audio is driving me crazy. I don't know what it sounds like. Alright, we'll leave it like that. Like I was saying, this is the second game, technically, because it goes, I believe it's Origins, Asylum, City, and then Arkham Knight. I know there's, like, one more Batman game, but I don't have that one. Not yet, anyways. But, these are, like, the four main games. I have City, Origins, Arkham, and Asylum, obviously, because that's the one I'm playing. But I never really played to them at all. I just kind of played to just have fun.
Thank God. It's Zaz. He's got Mike. He's strapped in the chair. Zaz has totally lost it.
Wait here.
You can't. He'll kill Mike if he sees anyone trying to get close.
He won't see me.
I see anything that looks even a little bit like a bat, and this guard dies. Do you hear me? Look at the pig.
I played Origins probably the most.
How many times?
And I never completed it. I always end up having to restart, so I always reset.
These old gargoyles should be able to support my weight if I grapple up to them. Zaz is down, but not for long. Got to get to him.
Someone put this animal back in his cell.
Greatest boss fight. Easiest boss fight.
Can you hear me? Is this thing on? Oh, hiya, B-Man. Harley Quinn here.
Hey,
like
bud.
My new uniform. Pretty hot, huh? Oh, I got something to show you. One second, B-Man. Ta-da! I'm now subbing for the old man.
Old Sharpie's never been happier. In case you ain't figured it out, today is the Joker's big homecoming, and you're the guest of honor.
You have one chance to surrender, Quinn.
Tempting, Bats, but no dice. Now the inmates are running the asylum. Well, technically, the Joker's goons shipped him from Blackgate, but you get the idea. Bye-bye for now.
Batman, you picking this up?
Oracle, I'm here.
Arkham Asylum just vanished off the network.
He's in control of the security system. He's probably isolated it from the grid.
That's not all he's done. All police feeds are reporting he's placed bombs all over Gotham. Says he'll detonate them if anyone sets foot on Arkham Island. It's being suppressed at the moment, but the story will break any time now.
He's lying. It's just a diversion to keep people away.
How do you know?
I know him.
I also am like... I love Harley.
Try the radio. Control should be able to shut down the gate.
Harley thinks she has me trapped in this chamber. She never was very bright.
Except she was.
Get out.
She's
Batman
a...
found a way out.
Batman, I'm patching you into the guard radio feed.
Steve, more Blackgate prisoners. By the boiler.
She's a doctor.
Who's that behind them? Oh my god, it's Joker. He's free? How'd he break out?
Sorry, feed's down. Comms are up and down like crazy. It's not good. I'll keep trying. Toxins detected.
Damn it! They're trapped in there!
Warning, decontamination. Area sealed.
What is that stuff?
Joker toxin. Listen, the room is full of poison gas. Anyone caught in there is dead.
Are you gonna get in there and help them, Batman?
Alright.
This isn't a simple escape attempt. Joker's been planning this.
Please help me!
You're gonna be fine. Stay here.
Batman's here!
Just hold on a little longer, Steve.
I can't! I'm gonna fall!
Steve was trying to reach the vent controls and clear the room when the explosion happened.
So, how's it going? Coming often? I mean, when I was a little boy, my parents got killed. Quite sad, actually. We just got done watching a movie, and I wanted to take the long way home so I could spend more time with them. Ended up going through a dark alley. Guy tried stealing my mama's pearls. And my daddy didn't want nothing to do with that. So he threatened the guy. And then the guy shot everybody. Quite sad, actually. Oh yeah, that's right, you need help.
I'm going after the animal who did this.
Batman! The extraction system! Steve was trying to get to the control panel at the end of the room!
I can't believe he left me here! I'm sorry. Oh, great. All I need, Batman.
I could watch you die. But I'm not. Good. Good work, man.
There's the extractor control point. A well-aimed batarang should power it up.
Nah, I don't think so. I think we should use a fist.
Attention. Air purity is now at normal levels. Attention. Decontamination room access is now permitted.
Go, Batman! You rock! Joker doesn't stand a chance.
Who is speaking? I think I found the Joker toxin.
You there? Arkham Control, this is Guard Joker. Batman just cleared the decontamination room. Someone, please respond! Joker has escaped and is en route to the security transfer room.
I saw what you did in there, Batman. You did good.
Oh, is this supposed to keep going forward?
Is anyone out there?
I'm glad of this, guys. You just wait. Oh, this convenient arrow shit.
What are you waiting for?
Oh, so close.
You can almost taste me.
get turned around. That'd be stupid.
No escape, Joker. I will find you.
Ooh, I'm counting on it. Just not yet. He's a big one.
Now that right there looks exactly like Wayne. Okay, never mind.
Feeling generous, I'll give you this one for free. Knock me off.
I dare you.
End this. Pull the plug. Stop me once and for all. Oh, you're getting too predictable, Bats. Well, I'd love to stay and chat, but I have a party to organize. I've got guests flying in from all over Arkham.
Batman, I'm over here.
Your bones don't look like they're supposed to be. I just saw upgrade. Guessing.
Quick, get in here before more of them come. Batman, I'm over here.
Didn't I?
Came out of nowhere. I dragged Jerry in here, powered
up the gate. Must have passed out.
Joker went through that door. What's on the other side?
We call it extreme isolation. Only way in is via the transport system.
Open it.
Not a problem. I'll just need to call another cell. Okay. Something's wrong here. The main security loop is locked.
Having a little trouble up there?
Joker.
You were expecting maybe Two-Face.
There's no escape, Joker.
Silly bat! I don't want to escape. I'm having way too much fun. I even have you here to keep a smile on my face.
Not for long.
Really? We'll see. Ta-ta! Oh, I forgot to say. Just in case you were planning on following me, I've arranged a little insurance. Gordon is on his way to Harley as we speak.
Officer Bowles.
If I see you trying to follow me, he dies. Harley's looking forward to it. Maybe I'll film it and post it on the internet.
Bowles gonna YouTube it.
The transport system is down. Best I can do is open the door you came in. Sorry.
I should go back to the holding cells. Bowles wasn't too smart. He'll have left a trail.
Alright.
Batman, what's happening?
Joker's escaped. He sealed himself off. He's got your father. Don't worry, I'm getting him back.
Okay, I know, but...
Oracle, I'm getting him back. Joker will not win. I won't let him. I'm starting where he was taken. A guard named Frank Bowles attacked him. If I find Frank, I'll find your father.
Bruce, hurry, please.
I got turned around again.
Oracle, I'm at the holding cells. I'm setting up a crime scene.
So what's the plan? Isolate something in that room unique to Bowles?
Exactly. Follow traces of alcohol from Frank's bourbon in the atmosphere. Oracle, I've got a trail.
That's great. You follow it. I'm grabbing every reference to Arkham I can find. Maybe useful later.
Why did it change colors? I'm guessing I have to follow these trails, that's why. It's gonna, yep.
Upper floors is now permitted to staff with correct security clearance. Security level is now at orange alpha. Alpha.
Fa.
Ha. 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 Ha.
Ha.
Joker get...
Be quiet.
What's going on?
B-Man! Mr. J doesn't want you following us just yet.
Gordon was taken up to the surface in the elevator. If I want to follow them, I'll need to do this the old-fashioned way.
Harleen Quinzel?
Call me Harley. Everyone does.
I'm surprised you want to intern here at Arkham.
I've always had a thing for extreme personalities. You can't deny there's an element of glamour to these super criminals.
I'll warn you right now. These are hardcore psychotics. Most would rather kill you than speak to you.
I'm sure I'll be fine, Doctor.
They'll eat you for breakfast. I mean it. One or two of them will enjoy it, too. Be careful.
We got some notes to wait on up here. Or not so, progress. This is the main a videotape to be heard. Very progressive, yeah. Huh.
Joker was right. This is easy.
gonna do what you said?
Yeah. Get out of here. Find his family and waste.
No stealth option.
That's cold, man.
I mean, if I kill them all before they have a chance to, you know, comprehend on there, is it still considered stealth?
This for months. Even tricked
or not stealth?
Bringing you
home. I guess.
It's the bat!
Not goodness.
Yet, but I'm getting close. Harley Quinn tried to slow me down, dropped an elevator on me.
Did it work?
Of course not. I'll get back to you when I reach the end of the trail. Joker's men have taken control of the cell block transfer corridor.
That's not good. I patched into a guard radio. It sounds like Joker's crew have got their hands on weapons.
I know. I'll calibrate the cowl's vision mode to isolate armed henchmen. The direct approach is suicide. I need to be smart.
Oh, yeah.
A different way.
Imagine just jumping straight into it. You think he knows? Shh, go to sleep. Where do you go from here?
No problem, boss. The boys are just finishing off. The Arkham chumps never stood a chance.
Well, good. Our friendly neighborhood rodent is on his way. You need to set a trap. He must not leave this building. Do you understand me? Oh,
loud and clear. Keep the bats away from
you.
Keep the bats away. Got it.
I suppose I'd better warn my boys you're on the way. Your friendly Uncle Jay. Some idiot is running around the asylum dressed like a bat. I know. Crazy. Stop him before he gets someone hurt. Really, it's for his own good.
Ha 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 ha.
Gotham Library. He's not that scary. Nothing. Probably not even a fan.
Did you really think it was going to be that easy, Bats? I said,
I mean, yeah.
My boys your way. Let's see how you deal with these,
Joker wants him found. Spread out.
He could be anywhere.
Then keep your eyes open. Now move.
Guess we're not gonna do that.
Come to it, boys! Drag that back down with the rest of us crazy!
That did not need slow motion for that. Where are we going? Oi. Someone tells me you break when you're right there. I am so confused. Oh, hey, look, another one of these. Am I just dumb? No, it's still activated. Yeah. Oh.
Joker must have figured out how he was tracking Gordon. Officer Ball's trail stops here.
Yourself on this sharply observed portrait. Painting, picture on the wall, in a frame. So you did it! Well done! I would have expected a child to work that one out, let alone the world's greatest detective.
Ow.
Batman!